Grow, hey, grow. Grow, hey, grow. Grow, hey, grow.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Pucks.
Rock on with your male singer.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Pucks.
Hey guys, it's Robin from Behold. I'm so excited to be chatting to you guys about my natural hair challenge. I mentioned on my Instagram that I really want to grow my hair this year, and a lot of you guys were keen, so I'm looking forward to connecting with all of you and exchanging our hair growth progress and everything. I'm going to be sharing maintenance tips, which is why I prepared this video for you.
The one that's throwing bolos, you better roll a rolo to find out I'm the number one solo. The capital R-A.
So firstly, we definitely gonna measure our hair growth. I'm gonna be using a ruler because I'm only looking for 7 centimeters in the 6 months. It's 180 days. I'm definitely finger detangling my hair. No combs, no brushes. I never use a brush. Shampooing in braids, ensuring that your hair is in parts when you're shampooing your hair, and then that you're really getting into your scalp. Crunching your hair when you add conditioner so that you can add a lot of moisture to it. Getting the right oil. If your hair is fine, you'll use coconut oil, olive oil for medium thickness like mine. And then really, really dry hair usually loves shea butter. I'm also going to be drinking a lot of water. I drink up to 2 liters a day. If you're not used to drinking that amount of water, just ensure that you're getting at least 1.5 liters a day, that you're eating healthy, not adding toxins into your body. And you know, if you know that your hair doesn't grow relatively well, you might want to think of using omega-3 or zinc complex, which is what I use. Pay attention to your ends. If you are wanting to maintain the length of your hair, you really need to hydrate your ends the most, because that is the oldest. Everyone on YouTube will tell you that. I usually do a twist out. My hair is going into a twist out right after this video, and that will usually last me for about 5 days until my next wash day. No heat, absolutely no heat. If you are in a rush and you need to dry your hair, ensure that you're using your cool button on your hair dryer, or that you're using medium heat. It's just such a risk to be using heat on your hair when you're natural, because your hair is so fragile, and I don't want to risk my hair breaking off and me not getting that 7 centimeters after the next 6 months. And that's it. I will leave the full description of my blog. So if you do like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. I'm going to be posting a progress video on my own hair. Maybe some other naturals.